Here we go. Top three.
Well, here it is. This is what we've been waiting to see. Branch Warren, the defending champ, sandwiched between Evan Santapani, a bodybuilder competing only in his fourth professional contest, and of course the wily veteran Dennis Wolf looking for his first Arnold Classic title.
Lance
and right now, this is the comparison that potentially is going to decide our winner here at the 2012 Arnold Classic. And Bob, I'd love to get your comments as you're looking at this comparison.
Well, when you're looking at that shot right there, you can clearly see the differences in the pecs. You can see the thickness. That's the one area that Evan lacks, and that's pure muscle maturity. I mean, in genetics, of course, but he has done a lot to bring his chest
back
up. But the difference in thickness between a Branch Warren and Evan Santapani from front to back is noticeable. Dennis Wolf does have that maturity, and he's in very good condition here. Question is, can he hang on long enough with that conditioning to get himself in the second spot? I don't see either one of these guys contending Branch for this title. I think Branch won last year. He's beaten both these guys numerous times. I don't see enough from either one of those guys to take that title from Branch Warren. I think what we may be seeing is a repeat of last year, placings-wise. Obviously, the one difference is that Dexter Jackson is probably not going to be in fourth, and you're probably looking at either Bukowski or Lionel Bajecki or one of those guys to move into that slot.
Chad, if you're going to try to make a K right now, it does seem pretty clear that Branch Warren has an advantage, at least at this point. If you're going to make a case for one of the other guys at this point going forward, how does Dennis Wolf get past Branch Warren? What's the case that you could make for a Dennis Wolf victory at this point?
Well, I think structurally, Dennis is a better bodybuilder. He's got that illusion, eye-appealing physique, but he doesn't have that maturity and that density that Branch brings to the table. The overall thickness, the overall maturity, and Branch has just got that dense muscle that everybody loves. When you look at Dennis, he's in good shape, but he doesn't have that paper-thin look. And the same with Evan. Evan, when he starts to flatten out, even though he's added a lot of size, he starts to lose a little bit of the, depth to the muscle from the upper body, his chest, even from the back a little bit. And I've seen his legs harder. I've seen him where they've cross-strided all the way up to the hip. They're just not there yet.
Bob, head judge Jim Rockell is starting to move these guys around, and I'm not sure what we should read into this, but with Dennis Wolf in the middle, this gives us a chance to see a more clear comparison between he and Evan Santapani.
You're going to see each one of these guys share the middle light, and this is a known Jim Rockell trademark when it comes to judging. He doesn't like to give a tip to anybody. So, there you go right there. He's going to give each guy a chance to get on in each one of those spotlights. I think that's fair because sometimes there is a difference in lighting on the stage. Believe it or not, from one spot to the other, we get what we call dead spots or flat spots in the lighting. That's just good judging right there.
Right,
and I like to see that this level show.
And you got to give all three of these guys credit. We knew this was going to be the battle coming in. We questioned if one of them might disappoint. But I think you can say quite clearly none of these guys have disappointed. They've all brought a really solid package to this contest. And on any different day, this look could be good enough to win for all of them. But right now, it's just going to be a matter of the defending champ. They always say you got to knock out the champ. I don't know if I agree with that. But right now, I don't know if anybody is delivering any form of a knockout to the defending champion, Branch Warren, and he looks right now that he might be poised to win Arnold Classic title number two.
Well, even the ligaments torn out of his leg couldn't knock out Branch Warren. The fact that he's actually on this stage is a miracle, let alone the guy's actually looking to defend his title. You talk about the story of the year so far, and we just starting here.